Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
When Kapil said sorry to Sunil Grover during the promotion of his film Firangi, we thought they had patched things up, but the fire hasn't gone down and the rivalry is still going strong. It all started when a Twitter user named Ajaz5252 asked Sunil on Twitter by posting, "Please come back to the Kapil Sharma show. We are still missing you, sir. Love you." And to this, Sunil Grover replied saying, "Bhai, aap jaise kuch aur log bhi mujhse same poochte hain. Lekin mujhe is show ke liye koi call nahi aaya. Mera phone number bhi same hai. Intezar karke ab maine kuch aur sign kar liya kal. Aap logon ki dubao se ek acche project ke saath juda hu. Jaldi aapke saamne aata hu." After this, Kapil replied by tweeting that, "Paji, I called you more than 100 times and came to your house to meet you twice. Every time you were out for some show and all. Please don't spread rumors that I did not call you." After the following tweets, a cold war of words have been started on Twitter between Sunil and Kapil and between their fans too. And we wonder if these two will ever come back again. So what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.